The last 20 years, we had a lot of achievements. What we claim today that we want to preserve those achievements, the democracy, the human rights, the women rights, the education of the youngsters.
Everything is now at a risk.
Let me finish then. The construction of the country, the reconstruction, the building.
Everything.
In all of those
houses
things,
are being built and being bombarded.
In all of those things, including the building of our army, in all of those things that we take
pride. The army is able to defend the country.
Yes,
now
it's
still a question mark.
No, you will see that it is. In all of those things, Americans have the same stake as we do. They were our strategic partners. They helped us. They were there to fight along us, our soldiers, and we are thankful to that. Not only them, many of the international
countries. Are you also thankful
to
the fact that, according to the UN statistics, that the civilian casualties of Afghanistan, as per last year, has been 30% more than 2001.
In the last 6 months,
are you grateful to
that?
In
the last 6 months, we had a lot of casualties, especially on the civilian side. But in the last 20 years, these people were with us, and we are thankful to that.
订阅通识，按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦。如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言呀。